afternoon, good morning, and good evening, everyone, anywhere you are on the globe. I'm Frank Valkyria. I'm here. I'm a singer. I'm an artist. And I'm just here with you for another video. If you are one of the followers of the 83,000 plus followers every now and then checking the videos, you're pretty awesome. Thank you so much. I appreciate your support. It just seems like a year ago. In fact, it was a year ago that we were like at 2,880 subscribers. And to me, that was already a lot. And we're just moving. We're just moving thanks to you. I feel humbled that you want to spend some time with this dude, with Cheap Gandalf, that now is shaved a little bit. But anyway, let's go straight into You Requested. And we did a song of Franco Scandalando. And he was featured by Alejandra Guzman. And here we are, because I forget the names, that's all. That's all. I was just trying to pretend that I knew the name, but I forgot. And here we are. First of all, you're telling me this babe is that woman we saw? I mean, I could see she was a beautiful woman in the video of Franco. But here, this 92. She's freaking smoking hot with that voice. Wow. I think I just developed a crush, an instant crush. Wake up. Wake up, focus on the music. Wow. What was that, a toro? I assume toro doesn't mean like the same, like in Italian, which means bull. Nada que ver con mi perverso favorito. She's gorgeous. Sin tu... And also this voice, I didn't expect her like this early, like so young, to have this raucous, rockish voice with distortion. It's either because it's natural or already abusing smoking cigarettes. Go figure. I would assume it's natural. This is a very soft rock ballad, almost bordering into popish pop ballad, but her voice makes it more rock, 100%. And hacer el amor con otro, I assume it means fare l'amore con qualcun altro, making love with somebody else. Huh? Is this after you break up with the man that has both loved you and abused you and you overcame it, and now you're also dealing with the fact that you don't know if you like making love with somebody new? Is that the meaning of the song? Let's see.
Nu bij Vodafone. iPhone specials. Met scherpe kortingen en 6 maanden gratis Apple Music. Ga voor alle deals naar de Vodafone.
Let's pretend it didn't happen. Infidelidade, here we go. He was fucking around. And I'm thinking, she better be freaking like, I don't know what. I don't know what. You either a mad woman or he just found, I don't know what he found. But dude, you better have found something that it's freaking out of this planet. Because this woman deserves... Like all those details. I don't want to know all those details. El tuo pelo negro crespo. It's like she's talking about, you know, the hairy, like curly, rough hair on the chest or something. Barba que raspaba como lica. Like, baby, you're describing me. How are you describing me if we never met? Huh? This is punishment. Look at her with the voice. Actually, I just realized this might be lip syncing. It could be. 97.4% possible that this is lip syncing. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what it looks like. She's doing a great interpretation in terms of acting, but I don't think this is live. No es la misma cosa. No hay estrellas de color rosa. No desfilan los poros del cuerpo. Actually, I don't know how they did lip sync. It's freaking hard. I'm available. Oh, wait, what happened here? What happened? The real sound from the studio came in. Let's see. Oh, that's strange. It was, either the sound stopped and they were picking up from somewhere else, or they stopped at the all of a sudden they stopped the lip sync. Yes, you hear all men. You know, I'm not the only one. You see, I'm not just being creepy. You hear all the men in the studio. They're just going wild because that's a wild woman. And guys, they don't like nothing better than a wild woman like that. How about it? What a discovery. Alejandra Guzman. I mean, I apologize. I fanboyed a little bit too hard. I wasn't expecting her. But it was total charm right away. I was, you know, she has a beautiful voice. I was trying to focus on the voice. But I couldn't help also just immediately be charmed by her. Through and through. So thank you guys for suggesting this. I really enjoyed it. Perhaps we're gonna check her more also later in life. You know, I also enjoy seeing artists, how they develop and what they do. So if you want to see more, send some videos over. For me, wonderful. Alejandra, wonderful, wonderful. Always spread love. And I'll see you a little bit. Ciao. And please, where is my bell? Where is my bell? You were missing my bell, right? Here we go. Just go and hit the notification bell and subscribe and ciao.